IsoSport produces top-quality, ultra-smooth plastic surfaces for skis used by world champions. Our machines used to have cooling problems caused by fluctuation in the water quality. We had problems with lime scale and heavy algal growth. The only way to deal with these problems was to add chemicals and biocides to try to bring the water back to normal. The cooling system plays a vital role in keeping all the plastic components at the right temperature. Problems with the quality of cooling water lead directly to temperature fluctuations that cause problems with the quality of the end product. For example, if you try to heat a piece of plastic to too high a temperature without immediately cooling it again, it will start to bend and twist. That is exactly what happened to our products if they are not properly cooled. Before we had Grandeur installed, we'd sometimes experience serious problems with the quality of the cooling water. I confess that when we started the Grandeur project, I was really skeptical and thought it was New Age nonsense. It didn't take me long to change my mind because I couldn't help noticing that the quality of the cooling water was getting better and better. The water now looks good enough to drink. Algae and slime bacteria have virtually disappeared. We installed the Grandeur system 1.5 years ago and have been closely monitoring the water quality ever since. Our experiences with the Grandeur system are solidly backed up by both our in-house laboratory and independent external water analyses. One question that keeps on coming up is, how long does a Grandeur unit keep on working? IsoSport's experience with Grandeur technology has been consistently positive for over 7 years. Since we started using Grandeur technology, we've managed to eliminate all water treatment chemicals. Product quality has improved enormously over the years. Our cooling system now needs little or no attention. We've been able to dramatically reduce the frequency of our regular water quality checks using both internal and external laboratories because the results are always excellent.